Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to some more WWE 2K16 gameplay. Yep, we were flown out to 2K Studios last week out in San Francisco, got sat down with a chance to record as much of the game as we desired to in the time that we were allowed in that day, and man, I took advantage. I recorded a lot of stuff, a lot of exhibition matches like this one here you're about to see. We're going to have a tables match between Daniel Bryan and Seth Rollins. Now, I have to note this is a near final build. This is not the final version of WWE 2K16, but a near final build. And we had a lot of fun putting it to the test here when 2K flew us out to check it out. So let's get this going. Daniel Bryan. Oh, yeah. I always love getting him here with his crowd reaction. And I think it's gotten better and better how the crowd actually does sync up here with him doing the yes chant. Like it, at one point here, he does the yes chant here as his taunt and gets the crowd really hyped up. So you get the newer, updated Daniel Bryan hairstyle there and everything. He's looking good, looking good. So we're going to throw him in here against WWE World Heavyweight Champion Seth Rollins. We'll make this a title match for fun. I kind of like how they set it up this year. You can go ahead and just set up any match you want, and then you can toggle title match on or off and pick your title. You don't have to do it beforehand and think it out. You're like, yeah, why not? Make it a title match. So I think it's kind of fun that they've streamlined the menus there, which I guess I didn't actually show on this, but it was pretty cool. So, all right, I'm going to let this play out. I'll talk to you after the match. Enjoy Daniel Bryan versus Seth Rollins tables match. Here we go.
What's going on here?
I don't know, but we're about to find out. I knew this was going to happen, but I love it.
Oh, watch out. After a shot like that, you're going to be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny. As a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, the only way to win this match is to drive your opponent through the table.
And given the bad blood going on with these competitors, this one will undoubtedly be intense.
So what do you think about Seth Rollins?
This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse. Oh, watch out! Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation. Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Oh, wow. Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rulebook goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
You know, we used to say Daniel Bryan was one of the most humble superstars the WWE has ever seen. But as his stock has risen, he's become an altogether different kind of competitor. This is a man who now feels there is no one he can't get the better of in the ring. The Flying Goat wrestles with a huge chip on his shoulder. Oh, wait, nice reversal. There's the clothesline.
The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough. You know, Michael, whatever questions people may have about Daniel Bryan, nobody has ever doubted his toughness or his guts.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
What an insane move by Daniel Bryan.
I'll say one thing about Daniel Bryan. You'd be hard-pressed to find a more well-traveled superstar than him. That beard has been around the globe, performing just about anywhere they'll let him.
Today, too fast.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
This is an electric crowd here tonight, and we're hearing from them every time these competitors make a move. Seth Rollins is showing his brilliance in there right now.
Bringing the action back inside now.
That's where it needs to be. That's where you win this thing.
Oh, this guy's just too strong. Michael, Daniel Bryan has an arsenal. For every kind that he set foot on during his travels, Daniel put more tricks up his sleeve. And all those different styles and tactics have shaped him into some kind of hybrid monster.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. His whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding. That's awful.
Uh-oh, here it comes. Daniel Bryan's really getting going in there, and we know what that could mean. Watch out for the flying goat. It looks like Daniel could tear through the entire WWE locker room once he gets going. Daniel's one of the toughest superstars to stop.
You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. You're talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent in that ring.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect. Oh, looking to make a statement here. Oh, that's it. That's gotta be it. Daniel Bryan. Now that's a finishing move right there, people. If you ask me, Daniel Bryan has a reason to be a little cocky. He's that good.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
Don't go. We could go.
He did it. The winner and your new champion.
I can't believe what we saw.
Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance.
Here's your winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Daniel Bryan.
All right, so as a fan of Daniel Bryan, I've been kind of bummed that he hasn't been able to be cleared for competition lately. And, you know, heck, he might be done for good. But we get to be able to put him back in here in the ring competition in WWE 2K16. Go ahead and give him that strap one more time, right? All right, well, I had a lot of fun with this match. I especially love the ending. When I kick him through the table breaks in three pieces, and Seth Rollins nearly breaks into three pieces himself. He just crumpled along that table. Man, I just wanted that replay to be a little longer. I'm like, can I get like 18 shots of that? That was epic right there. So I love the ending to this. Had a lot of fun playing this out of 2K Studios. Can't wait to get my disc in my hands here at home and bring you even more WWE 2K16. But until the next video, we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!